Well, new on Wake Up and Back in the Badger State, a Wisconsin man will spend the rest of his life behind bars after pleading guilty to killing his daughter and trying to kill his wife. Travis Christensen of Madison got an automatic life sentence after pleading guilty to murdering his 13-year-old daughter. He was intoxicated and his wife had threatened to leave before he stabbed his daughter to death. This happening in July of 2020. His sentencing is scheduled for December.